Thanks, Bruce. Good evening and welcome to another live WDCB broadcast from the PianoForte Studios at 1335 South Michigan Avenue in Chicago. I'm Dan Bindert, and in just a moment we'll send it to the stage for a live performance from the father-daughter team of Willie and Bethany Pickens. As the excitement of Jazz Fest Week builds here in Chicago, we have a full room, 100 people standing by waiting for the show. Some of them have been here for over an hour already, and an overflow crowd downstairs. So if you're thinking about coming late, your best to just listen on the radio this evening. This broadcast is made possible through the cooperation of the Jazz Institute of Chicago and also by the PianoForte Foundation, whose mission is to preserve and promote piano culture in Chicago and beyond. More online at pianofortefoundation.org. Tonight's the second of three nights in a row broadcasting from here at PianoForte this weekend. We'll also have a pair of free weekend interview and performance broadcasts coming your way. It'll be Bobby Irving on Saturday at 10 a.m. and Ryan Cohen Sunday at 10 a.m. with Barry Winograd. Come see the events, and we invite you to listen to them all also right here on 90.9 FM and WDCB.org. WDCB's live broadcasts this week are made possible with support from North Coast Brewing Company, Steve Maxwell Vintage and Custom Drums, and Etymotic Research. Well, it looks like things are getting ready to go on stage, so we'll hand it off to today's onstage announcer from the Jazz Institute of Chicago, Neil Tesser.
Thank you, and it's great to see everybody out here. Thanks. It's great to see you all here, and as Dan mentioned on the radio, there's about another 30 or 35 people down in the new PianoForte auxiliary viewing section. You know how all the big festivals have screens outside the stadium for the people who couldn't get in? That's what's happening here tonight. And it's all because of the musicians we have to present for you. Before we start, a couple of things. First of all, this is presented by the Jazz Institute of Chicago as a kind of ramp up to the park events for the Chicago Jazz Festival. This is technically part of the Chicago Jazz Festival, and then things really kick off in high fashion Thursday afternoon at the Cultural Center, and then the rest of the weekend at the Pritzker Pavilion and other stages at Millennium Park. So we hope to see you out there. We really hope that some of you will be able to make the festival as well. Secondly, and I forgot to mention this last night, if you have a phone or a watch or a pacemaker with an alarm, would you turn, well, no, all right. Not the pacemaker, but turn those off, please. We lucked out last night because I forgot to mention it, and nobody's phone rang, which was great. But let's not have that happen tonight. One other thing, the restrooms are back here. Should nature call, however, please go out that door rather than in front of the stage, which ought to be embarrassing. But go out that door and then upstairs where the restrooms are, and that way you won't disturb the music at all. All right. On a hot day like this, I don't know about you, I get up and I'm tired to begin with, which is why watching someone like Willie Pickens is all the more amazing. The amount of energy that Willie Pickens puts out at the piano now in his 84th year on the planet is absolutely astounding. And to put it into perspective, how many of you remember the Eddie Harris hit from 1961? It was the theme from Exodus. Remember that? 1961, you know, the pianist on that record was Willie Pickens. So he's played with lots of people, just about everybody. He is a legend not only here in Chicago and the Midwest, but around the world. And he's taught many people. His prime student is the woman who'll be joining him here on stage, his daughter Bethany Pickens, who is an internationally traveled pianist on her own and really has carved a career as an educator that is impressive on its own. So please welcome the Pickens family, Willie and Bethany Pickens.
I know a lot of you would be familiar with that selection. That was an old spiritual, Wade in the Water. Our next offering will be a Wayne Shorter composition, and he calls this Speak No Evil. Thank you.
Thank you for coming. Is the microphone on? Yeah, you can hear me now. Thank you for coming. I want to thank again the Jazz Institute of Chicago for having us, and also PianoForte under the direction of Thomas Zoll, and Jazz Institute under the direction of Miss Lauren Deutsch. We do appreciate you coming and listening to us. You're in for a treat right now. This is going to be the solo piano stylings of Willie Pickens.
This seems to be the year that Billy Strayhorn is emerging again. He's long been in the shadow of Duke Ellington, but nonetheless, I consider him a great genius. And I guess with Tony Bennett and Lady Gaga recording Lush Life, that kind of helps Billy Strayhorn's credibility. He's a great artist and a genius, so I'm going to do Billy Strayhorn's Lush Life.
Thank you.
This next selection is an arrangement by Bethany, and it's a church song, so, and it's entitled Doxology.
Hear this. Also, we did a recording of Wade in the Water of Us Together on Dad's Sacred Spirit, Jazz Spirit CD, and you can pick up either one of these tonight, and we'll gladly sign it for you. This one's entitled Doxology. Thank you.
Okay, now it's time for Bethany to show her solo piano skills. So I don't know what she's going to play, but whatever she plays, I know it's going to be good. So here's Bethany.
Well, I guess you all already know that every time I'm around him, it feels like a lesson. So it is. And speaking of lessons, I'm gonna play one of the after we deviated from learning, you know, the blues and a few different other simpler forms, fundamental forms. This is like probably one of the first ones that had more changes than I had ever played before. It's not a lot, but it's a good little introduction. It's also a tool to help kids learn how to improvise as well, because it's in a key that can be kind of comfortable on most instruments. So this is Kenny Dorham's Blue Bossa. Thank you.
I guess it's time for a little Duke Ellington now. And this is Satin Doll, Duke Ellington. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Bethany Pickens. Thank you for listening. Like I said, we'll gladly sign some music for you, some CDs afterwards. Thank you for listening. Thanks to Jazz Institute and PianoForte. WDCB too. Thank you.
You've been enjoying the music of Willie and Bethany Pickens live from the PianoForte studios in Chicago. As we continue to enjoy some of the events of Jazz Fest Week live here on WDCB, taking bows right now on the stage here at PianoForte. And a wonderful performance from Willie and Bethany Pickens, this broadcast made possible through the cooperation of the Jazz Institute of Chicago, presenting the 2015 Chicago Jazz Festival, September 3rd through 6th at Millennium Park.